Well, it's the morning of Sunday, June 4th, 2023. And this little one is already eating well. This is one that we believe could be a bandit. And she might be my keeper. We'll see how she turns out as she gets older. I'll show you her dad in just a moment. She's doing a really good job of acclimating and eating. She's not nearly as nervous as her sister that bit me. So just wanted to get her on camera. So I'm putting her moist hide back in. So we'll let her get back to it. She ate this morning, so she's gonna digest. And then we'll cut to her father. All right, so here's Blitzen. This is her father. And the Bold Bandit is my favorite gecko. You can see he's got a wonderful stripe across his nose. And I'm not even concerned about the stripe. I just love that bold black and yellow. Very much like Thunder, my Stillwater bull snake. And he's a good boy. He loves to come and scratch on the door when we're in here to get out and be held. So if she starts looking anything like him, she'll be my keeper. Otherwise, we'll wait and breed him next year to Garland, who I will show you now. All right, Blitz. Excuse me. Let's see, he's like, please don't leave. Here's Garland. And the idea was to breed them this year, but she came in a little underweight. We got her off Morph Market. So we'll wait and breed her next season. But for now, I'm gonna see how that other little girl turns out. So that's your update for this morning.